Welcome to Batman Telltale series for the PS4. Continuing off episode 1, in the last video,
it's me.
We finished off the first the introduction, more or less the tutorial. Hoping to get a bit more control now over this. So let's get straight into it. See what we can do.
A string of home invasions rippled through the city's already crime-infested East End. Apparently, the bandits are using stolen GCPD battery rams to force their way in, with breaking and entering incidents up 40% over last year.
Obviously, just so everyone knows, I'm not being quiet. What's going on is that during these cutscenes, I refuse to talk, so everyone can enjoy them. Now, I'll be quiet.
At City Hall. The notorious Batman was on the scene, but failed to secure the stolen items.
Not all of them. Let's see what she was really after.
Allegations that Dent may have actually been involved in the break-in. Talk about dirty politics. Does Hill's campaign really think these accusations hold?
Okay, so let's see if we can look around first.
Perceived as a desperate attempt from a flailing campaign to take down one of Gotham's most promising young politicians.
And in other news,
but the subtitles seem to have gone off. Audio video. Yeah, I'm not sure if that's a bug or...
You're now on day 3.
There we go, that's much better.
That will not end. Crews have given up trying to combat the blaze at the Otisburg Processing Center.
Gotham feed, main screen.
Still no word on what started the fire, but whatever's burning in there has resisted everything the fire department has thrown at it. They're recommending people avoid the area and see if
we can access it there. I'll just take a drive.
Any of that tar black smoke.
Nearly fell off a building for this.
Pistachio Garmoni was found hanging off the side of the 4th Street Bridge. Sometimes
you
just
use this now. See what she was after.
Random stabbings are the latest headache.
Let's find out what was so important.
Overcrowded Skyrail cars to contend with.
Encrypted.
Wayne Manor has 7 bedrooms, 2 kitchens, a library, a gymnasium, a basketball court, and a movie theater. And yet I always find you here, in a dark, damp cave, in front of a computer.
Huh. I'm more at home here than the rest of the house, you know that.
Then we should build an 8th bedroom down here.
Sure, I can see the headlines now. Bruce Wayne, billionaire, entrepreneur, cave dweller.
Quite an eclectic resume. Did you find out what that, Catwoman tried to steal?
Well, in the process.
What are we looking at?
Let me try a different angle.
Okay, to take the hologram and use that. Easy enough.
This is a map of the East Side shoreline. But it could mean any number of things. Money, weapons, drugs, everything flows through that port.
Maybe it's where Mayor Hill picks up his dry cleaning.
Can't make sense of it yet. There's still plenty of files to decrypt.
And in the meantime, I saved you what I could.
Thanks, Al.
Yeah, the same couldn't be said for the bar. I had to literally pry Mrs. Zeller back away. But you'll be pleased to hear everyone has left, including Mr. Falcone. I would have been tempted to be far less polite. I'd recommend leaving the fist fights to your alter ego. Bloodstains are much harder to remove from a tuxedo.
I'm just gonna be polite to him.
Thanks for the interruption.
Well, it wasn't for you, Bruce. Yeah, I was worried I might drink all
you gotta be polite too, because after all, it's Alfred.
For the record, your father despised men like Falcone, thought they ruined Gotham's stellar reputation.
Back when it still had one?
It can again, Bruce. Though people like this Catwoman aren't helping. Is she new to town?
I've never seen her before. Hopefully, she's just a tourist. I'll check the codex.
Oh, there it is. Cut bird there. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Found her.
Nice, perfectly petty lads. See, no criminal scene, I set up like a break-ins.
Not much to find, apparently.
A few burglaries, break-ins. Seems to lay pretty low.
You could learn a thing or two from her. You can't step outside without it ending up in the news lately. As Bruce or Batman.
That's not the point. I want criminals to know I'm out there. Batman isn't hiding from anybody.
I was talking about Bruce. I don't mean to beat a dead argument, but...
No one's gonna figure it out now. Trust me.
Miss Vale noticed your injuries, so did Mr. Dent. If they put it together with the incident at the mayor's office, it would undo all the long nights and close calls we've endured to get here. You're in the spotlight more than ever. You have to be careful.
I think we have to
save this fight. You're right. I should have cancelled the event.
Well, I know how much pressure you're under. I don't mean to add to it.
It's okay. I know you're only looking out for me.
If we make a suit that fits me, we can trade places some night. Though I'm not partial to heights. Old men worry, that's all. It's our gift and our curse. One more worry for the list.
I thought I saw Oz. It's been, what, 20 years? Last time I saw him, we were in grade school.
Indeed. You two were thick as thieves. Oswald, however, took that role more literally than you.
Dishonorable discharge, illegal boxing matches, arms dealing, prison stints?
That's a criminal grand slam, if I'm using the expression correctly.
Unfortunately, you are.
Oswald claimed he only wanted to catch up, but his behavior following his family's collapse is troubling. Why he's returning now, I haven't the faintest idea.
I'm not sure what to say to that, so just be silent.
Well, as much as I enjoy having this one-sided conversation, even though you and young Master Cobblepot used to be close, I'd advise you to be cautious. But I know you can't abandon a good mystery until it's solved.
Oh, so it's Penguin, isn't it?
When you see what's become of his park, I think you will.
Let's find him. Can we look at the graffiti? Recent newspaper. Let's look at that. Can I talk to him? No. Can you give some money? Yeah, let's give some change.
Thank you, sir.
After all, we are billionaire. We can afford it. Why not? What can I burn in battle for?
Great. There's the statue, but no Oz.
Well, yeah, because you just say he's running late. Shopping cart, smoking man, more graffiti, plug. Let's talk to the smoking man. See what he has to say for himself.
Hey.
Beat it!
I'm not sure about the facial animations on this, because that's Bruce Wayne. He seems to have no emotion apart from sad.
Watch wallet cash. But this goes through you.
Oh, he's got no chance.
Hey, you heard it, man. The hell are you waiting for?
I've got nothing.
Sorry, fellas. I've got nothing.
End him!
Come on in, let's go for it.
Gentlemen!
Oz.
Keep walking, alright?
This don't concern you, twerp!
You see, that's where you're mistaken. My old mate and I have some catching up to do. And you're the moment! Come here! Think that'll do!
Come on. Come on, who's next? Oh. Whoa.
This used to be a nice place. No lives like you don't belong.
Oh.
This is my park! Mine! You hear that? Oh, hey, Bruce. You've got a little, Yeah, good as new. Woo! That was the right little scrap, eh? Nothing kickstarts a system like a dash of adrenaline, eh? Besides, someone needed to deal with the rubber situation here.
Let's just say thanks for now. Let's see what he's up to.
I yanked you away from your bloody ivory tower, Bruce. Least I can do is make sure you don't get shaked.
Oh, that's very thoughtful of you.
It's been what? 2 decades?
And you know what? I haven't been mugged once that entire time.
That wasn't why I brought you here, mate. Right now, I am trying to recognize the little Bruce I used to run around this place with. Back when it wasn't, you know, like this. This park used to mean something. A place that was safe for kids, for families. People came from all over to visit. Oh, Mom and Dad, they put so much work in here.
Well, those were better days.
That they were. Yeah. Thought we'd grow up to be kings, I did. Both of us. This city chews right through people. Mum committed to Arkham. Dad ended it yourself, you did. My family's fortune. There's nothing left, Bruce.
I know. Alfred told me.
It's funny, huh? Same place that ground my family to dust. Gave you the good life. Used to run in the same circles we did. Hobnobbing parties, round the world vacations, unlimited
attention. Too.
Now all I got is this park.
My parents are gone too, Oz.
I know, Bruce, I know. I'm sorry for it. But I have my own funerals to attend. Good to know you haven't changed, Bruce. You still care about something more than just yourself. Although, I was surprised to see Carmine Falcone at your party last night.
Here comes the real reason.
Right at home. That oily. Oh, wish I could have punched that grin into the back of his throat.
Falcone was an uninvited guest. That's it. Never want to see his face again.
On that, we can agree in earnest. Falcone made a stack of cash and corpses a mile high, ruining families like mine. All he needs is a little push. And it'd be a treat to watch him in pavement.
Sorry, so he wants to get rid of him,
then. This got a lot more grim than I planned. Things are going to be on the upswing soon, no? A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. And I'm here to let it in. Which brings me to you, Bruce. You see, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window that Wayne Enterprises owns. As the rich and powerful go, oh, you top Gotham's list. But when my revolution starts, we're gonna smash windows and cross off names all the way down. Like I said, it's not gonna be pretty. It's gonna be beautiful. And I can't wait to get started.
I gotta say,
I'm not your enemy.
I'll try and stay on this good side.
To be seen, don't it? I've got great affection for you, Bruce. I really do. Which is why I'm warning you. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side. Good seeing you, Bruce, but I got some rocks to collect. Cheers.
Okay, so it seems like I'm not sure which one, who's going to be the main villain then for this. So obviously that's the Penguin. Well, before he becomes the Penguin, obviously. But I can't see him being the main villain for this, surely no. Nice little septal car.
Mr. Wayne, over here. Right here.
This way.
What's up, ladies?
Bruce, Bruce!
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Mr. Dent. The canvas. When I'm Batman,
hey, Bruce,
I'm
you mind if we
out.
Swap cars? I mean, mine isn't fast and the paint's rusting off, but boy, does she have charm. We didn't bring you all out here to discuss cars, honestly. Now, we're here about Arkham Asylum. Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane. Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lacking. And the rate of death and suicide inside the asylum itself is truly terrifying. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, with a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility. One that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come.
Okay, so
Mr. Wayne has a few
now.
Words he'd like to say. Bruce?
Oh, great.
For those with mental health issues, there are no cuts or scrapes. Their ailments are often invisible. But inside, they're suffering.
That's true.
You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. A hero who stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost defending me from a man who needed the kind of help this new facility will provide.
Oh, I'm not sure what to do. Together we change
Gotham. This facility and our next mayor, we change Gotham.
today. On the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for Gotham.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open
it up. I got critical
outfit. You first, Miss Vale.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I think Arkham has only done harm to Gotham. It's made criminals more unstable, put our citizens in jeopardy. We can do better. All right, who's up next? You there.
Mr. Wayne, Julia Remark of the Tribune. My sources say you welcomed alleged mob boss Carmine Falcone into your home.
Well,
I think
country.
Mr. Falcone is a voter just like anyone else in this city. He came to learn about Harvey Dent, your next mayor. Next question.
Please keep your questions on topic, people. We're here about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
Oh, we got a threatening for that.
How dare you? I just finished telling you about my parents' murder, and you accuse them of being, what, criminals? Have some decency.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne! Is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy built on lies?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
What are you telling us?
Does the mob sign Wayne Enterprises' paychecks?
This press conference is over.
Mr. Wayne! Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Could the allegations be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
What are you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. Damage controls my territory. We'll talk later. Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
This got all of our serious pretty quickly. Not all what I expected. Story-wise, I'm liking it pretty much. What are they all looking for, though?
Hey, careful! Put it back.
I'm afraid we can, Mr. Wayne.
Says who?
This warrant. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
I'm sorry, are you arresting me?
Not unless I'm forced to. We're only collecting evidence today.
I didn't do anything.
That's what we're here to find out.
Alfred, keep an eye on them. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course, sir.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. The warrant covers your places of residence. And any companies you own. Your holdings are extensive.
What do they expect?
Doing your taxes.
Actually expect to find.
And what do you expect to find?
It's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. I got a server. Mayor Hill signed off on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Well, Hill has a history of making his opposition disappear.
Rumors and allegations, Mr. Wayne, that's all. But if they become fact, I'll handcuff him myself, same as any other crook. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
That'd be a real shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. As mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, I pray you've got nothing to hide.
Oh, send some pictures. come on, let's just go Batman on the mall.
Bruce?
So she's going to be the love interest, I can tell that already.
I didn't mean to interrupt, but...
This is the second time you've shown up uninvited.
Well, it's difficult to book a meeting with you.
Well, I enjoy my privacy.
Enjoyed. Past tense. Sorry, but if the press has their way, you're not going to have any for a while. Listen, Bruce, a scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to
fight this. Yeah, what's her angle?
What's your angle?
Not all reporters just want a headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed... evidence like every other media outlet, and it's all hearsay, flimsy sources. There isn't a shred of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this, they don't magically appear. Someone is going after my family, after me.
Obviously the sender didn't identify themselves.
Obviously, come
no
only.
Idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble, they grabbed the ball and ran.
Carmine Falcone wants me to be in his pocket. He crashed Harvey's fundraiser and pretty much said, hop in.
Well, maybe he thinks putting a little fear in you will make you jump.
It won't.
By tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through the rumor mill. I know the damage it can do.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop it. You need to get out ahead of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
Oh, do I give a quota? Yeah, why not?
Whenever you're ready.
Justice will be served.
Whoever fabricated these lies about my family, they will get what they deserve. Understood?
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear. You're gonna beat this, Bruce.
That was the shortest quote
Wayne's
ever.
Always come out on
I was expecting like a sit-down interview or...
I hate to admit it, but everyone smells smoke. A fire is heading this way.
Batman has made plenty of enemies, but my family... We've done nothing but support Gotham, even in its darkest days.
All this... On the anniversary of your parents?
It's not a coincidence. Harvey's the district attorney. He should have told me this was coming.
Then find out why he didn't.
Oh, story-wise, now this is getting really interesting. So we got the Penguin. Well, just before the Penguin, he becomes the Penguin. Just a reappearing. Carboni is after me. So I didn't, wasn't nice to him. We got Catwoman already.
A warrant?
On the run.
What the hell's going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? That press conference turned into a bloodbath.
Someone's
coming after me.
Let's avoid making another scene, shall we? The press is already up my ass as it is.
Mayor Hill authorized this?
Yeah, then the cops raid my house, taking everything related to Wayne Enterprises. Computers, hard drives, files.
Oh, son of a bitch.
You're the goddamn DA, Harvey.
I didn't know about this, I swear. Hill totally blindsided me on this one. God damn it.
He has no right to issue search warrants without my okay.
Okay, I believe you, Harvey. Mayor Hill's trying to screw us both over with this move.
And then he's made two enemies.
I just don't get it. Why would Hill stick his neck out over this? Just to tangle you up in some frivolous investigation?
If it takes you down too, then.
I mean, what could he possibly hope to accomplish other than a few cheap headlines?
That is exactly what I intend to find out.
Easy, Bruce. Oh, God, what a mess. Bruce, I wish I could just make this go away, but I'm not sure if I can. If I get in the way of this investigation, Hill would be able to spin it as a conflict of interest. And that wouldn't be good for either of us. It would jeopardize the entire campaign.
Do it myself,
then. I'll go it alone. I've got plenty of resources to fight this.
We're in a bind here, Bruce. I'll do whatever I can to help.
There you are.
Hey, you.
Sorry. I got a habit of being late.
No, just glad you made it.
Okay, so that's the Catwoman.
You didn't tell me you were bringing a friend to dinner.
This is Selina.
I hope I'm not interrupting anything.
Just election nonsense.
Harvey has a message
to
you.
Welcome a change of topic.
So she's
Harvey
the master thief?
Never mentioned you before.
Oh, really? That's interesting.
What was your name again?
It's Selina. Selina Kyle.
It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not gonna fall.
Oh, sorry.
Selina's new to town. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her to people.
Do you want to explain
her eye?
You're an
excellent tour guide, Harv.
There we go.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
How'd you get that shiner?
Bruce?
It's okay. Money doesn't buy manners, right? I was mugged. I'm just angry I let that masked freak get away with all my stuff.
I still can't believe I let you walk home alone. I should have called you a car.
Well, I sure hope whatever he took wasn't too valuable.
Actually, it was.
It's probably long gone by now. Whatever that idiot took.
I hope not. These were important materials.
How important?
Sensitive?
Very. I don't know how I'm gonna explain this to my client. When things like this happen in my line of work, people tend to overreact.
We should just be thankful you got away with a black eye.
Should say,
maybe it's time to find a new job.
And I need career advice from you, Mr. Wayne. Not all of us were born with trust funds and multi-billion dollar corporations.
Hey, go easy on Bruce. It's not his fault he was born rich and good-looking.
At least I'm not the only one who's taken a beating. That press conference? Oof.
We've got it under control.
Do you?
I'll handle it. Someone at my office has to know what's going on. Excuse me a moment. Hey, it's Harvey.
So let's talk to her properly now. Go on, just say it. Who's gonna blink first?
Nice to meet the real you.
Likewise.
This explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention everyone in this cafe.
Sorry
about the black eye.
It's not the first time a man's hit me.
Sorry to hear that.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something, though. I do what I do for money, but you're Bruce Wayne. What's your excuse? I have to. But you, why take the risk?
Someone has to be the good guy.
I suppose you think that makes me a bad girl.
Well, aren't you?
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me. I'm used to robbing people, not the one being robbed.
Who hired you to break into the mayor's office?
My clients prefer to remain confidential. They don't know who I am, I don't know who they are.
But you know who I am.
These people I'm working for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's gonna cost a lot more than money.
Well, looks like you've made your bed.
No, we've made this bed. And I'm not gonna lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences.
Okay, we gotta help with that.
You want my help? You got it. What can I do?
You can give me back the drive.
Not possible.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
Okay, we need to see,
You're just gonna have to trust me.
I don't do trust. I guess I'm screwed either way. My contact, he'll be expecting a cat, not a bat.
When are you supposed to meet him?
15 minutes ago. Better hurry.
Everything okay here?
You tell me.
I have my people working on it. We're gonna straighten everything out.
I feel better already. Sorry, but I've gotta run.
So soon? Aren't you gonna stay for a drink?
Yeah, Bruce. Stay for a drink?
I'd love to, but I've got another appointment and I really don't want to be late for it.
Oh, all right then. Don't forget to change into your suit.
But who would she be working for then? Okay, now if you ask me, it's gonna be the Penguin. I mean, who's gonna be?
I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Okay, let's see what we can do then. I'm actually liking this game so far more than the actual Batman trilogy. Oh, please God, please dead. What the hell happened here? Those look like the same guys who had the mayor's office.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
Okay, let's do this now. Scorch marks. So, who placed a fire then?
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Knows what
psycho?
Effect
so could it be like
have
Scarecrow?
Have the computer catalog
then?
The compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Like Scarecrow working because of the asylum? Or...
Explode the human memory. Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
I don't think we could piece back that person. I think he's well gone. What's that? Blast epicenter. White rose.
White rose.
Oh, fucking hell, that does sound familiar.
Falcone's calling card.
Falcone.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Okay, but what else? Dead mercenary.
No.
That bad?
That's clawed off, though.
Face slashed. Throat torn open.
So, not natural causes, then.
Skylight Club.
Anything we can link that to then? Tank mercenary. Does that link to that? See how it would link to it.
Doesn't add up.
Yeah.
This man's been badly burned. The damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
Ah, oh, don't be doing this. Ah, oh, that's just net. Ah, why would you do that? Oh, found it. Ah, oh, that's just nasty.
Sensors say it's an incendiary route. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Anything else we can look at? What do you have?
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Okay, so can we link him to... Let me cancel that. Big link. Lift the face. To his bloody hands. Surely they match.
A cop shredded this merc to pieces. Barehanded.
So it's gotta be some kind of psychotic gas then.
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
That's what I just said. Okay, so we've done that.
I've seen these outfits before.
Yeah, the mayor's office.
Works that's broke into City Hall.
What was on the pallets then?
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
I think we should just try it here now.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Let's open it. See what happens. Bloody hell, he's strong.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Yeah, it was an incendiary bullet, but there wasn't melted. It. So, incendiary bullet. Down to... where is it? There. Enemy bullet.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at the local gun store.
It appears military.
Okay, now is that all of it? So that's gotta be all of it now, surely. Okay, we can't go upstairs then. Have we found everything now? Oh.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
That's everything now, I can see anyway. Nothing in there. What else am I supposed to do now then? And that's the thing. Oh, unless I gotta link everything constantly. Which gets linked to this. Now it doesn't link to anything. Okay, I'm a bit lost now. Any further. I suppose there was a blue line then. Maybe more across. What am I missing then? I've examined everything. Scorched.
Okay, something was here when the explosion occurred. Someone drove off after the explosion.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Can we do this? Sounds pretty good, though. Okay, so let's grapple to there. I don't think that would be him up here. Nothing here.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Alcy's over there, yeah.
Spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
What's that for? Cigarette. So it's a smoker.
Killing time. This is the right spot. So where did he go? Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him. Time to go to work. My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Belconi, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing!
Oh, we're gonna knock it out of him.
You can't make me talk!
Punch him. And again.
I ain't telling you jack!
Oh, that's then. Punch him again.
You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
We're gonna be in the evil type of fight, man. We gotta be. Oh, this is how we do it.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
I'm a bat.
Whatever it takes to make you talk. You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan. Or I start swinging.
If you're gonna hit me, hit me!
Tell me!
The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container! Someone must have heard us! Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions. No! Stop! You can't do that!
Also, we have to do it.
I start here. And keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! There's some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used? Where?
That's all I know! I swear! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal! I was just here for a pickup! I swear!
Okay, I don't think we should break this, though.
Jesus Christ. These are cops. Get an ambulance in here.
I think I need to call the coroner instead. It's Montoya. Send the cleanup unit to the docks. Warehouse 133.
We told them where the address is. We don't need to talk to them, too.
He tried to kill me.
Who tried to kill you?
The Batman.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
That's really good storyline so far, though, and it's only episode one. I'll be honest, I thought the episode would be finished already.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death. Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
He's still alive.
He's still alive, isn't he?
And in the hospital. Next time, it might be the morgue. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Trust me, I won't lose my way.
It's quite understandable to stray from the path now and again, so long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
Well, we can't tell them that. We've got to accept it. If we tell them that, that would have been it. That would be game over.
Well, back into the fray again.
Let's see what was on it.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
It can't be worked together.
This is an insurance policy. Hill could expose Falcone if he didn't play along.
That would explain why he's never made a move against him.
Sure as hell better than any bodyguard. This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
Oh, that is a difficult choice. I mean, oh, which one do you pick? James Gordon, the police, goes and does everything, but can they really do much? Oh, this is going to be a really difficult choice. I don't know which one to do. There's no time limit on this one. Okay, so if we give the data and the evidence to James Gordon, he can mobilize the police to take down the forces. to take down Falco. But if we give it to Vicky, she sends it out for the press and all for the media. Surely that would do more damage. Since it's, I guess the media is less corrupt than the police. Plus, Gordon has already invaded my mansion, hasn't he? And taken all my stuff. Ah, oh, this is going to be a difficult choice. Biggest part of me wants to give to Vicky, because she's the only one who's been 100% nice to us so far. Let's give it to her.
Vicky showed faith in me. She cares about the truth. She'll get the story out the way it needs to be told.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Vicky through the media, and Batman...
by any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
Tommy just knows
Spider,
that.
Bruce, eyes everywhere.
That she's going to turn out to be some kind of villain on this. And, oh, no.
No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
Oh, that was a really hard choice, that was. Let's see what she says, though.
This is big. You drop a bomb like this, there's gonna be fallout.
That not even Falcone can survive.
Why give it to me, then? You don't know how much I appreciate it, but you're a Wayne. You could have given it to anyone.
I need an ally to bless.
Press.
After handing me something like this, I'd say you got one for life. Falcone's slippery, but this is enough to hang him out to dry.
No, it's not free. It's, I think it costs £6-7
what this could
on
do
the
for
PlayStation
the
Store.
My career? I'm just wondering what the cost is going to be.
I've been playing this now so
It'll
far for about...
I don't know, Bruce.
Just
Falcone
over an hour
doesn't
now.
Like bad press.
It's a lot longer than what
story,
I thought it would
be. I put
be.
A price on my head. The next time my name appears in the media, God, it might be an obituary. Falcone has a way of handling reporters he doesn't like.
I can protect
I'll protect
it.
You, I promise.
Chivalrous, but unnecessary. You're not Batman. I always think, crime in the city, it's a hydra. You cut off one criminal's head.
Three more appear in its place. I know.
Unless we kill the beast once and for all. But who's even capable of that?
Batman.
If we don't act fast, that void will be filled by someone far worse. Wouldn't be the first time.
Harvey,
I backed Harvey's campaign for a reason. Fixing Gotham starts at the top.
Politics to the rescue?
For once, I think.
Doubtful. No matter how good-looking he is.
Excuse me?
It's a good thing you gave this to me instead of the police. Could end up buried in some evidence locker and not on every screen in Gotham where it belongs.
Yeah, see, that's
public
what
attention.
I was thinking.
That's what brings down men like Falcone. Not a bullet.
Though after my story runs, he might get that too. I'll be seeing you, Bruce.
Okay, I'm feeling happier now about the choice. I think we did make the right one.
Good. So is our hunt. The drone's located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club.
Yeah, it seems... Yeah, the tutorial alone seemed to... I didn't notice the tutorial, because the storyline was that good for it. But, The tutorial alone took a good half hour, and it was brilliant. And the storyline now, since the episode's actually officially started, is top-notch. Better... then I would say than all the other Batman series so far.
Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Plus, there has been so many difficult choices already. And I'm still worried about the combat as to... like how the combat interaction would happen. But if you play Beyond Two Souls, the combat is a bit like that. in which you have like a couple of seconds to react and push a button or direction. Hopefully I didn't show you the other combat now.
Drone's cameras and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone.
But for example, this is so part of the interaction. When you were interrogating a villain, you had a choice to apply pressure, whack a barrel to intimidate him, break his arm. All those different things would have changed the storyline at some point. Okay. That's not Falco. So let's find him. That's not him. Who's these patrons?
Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi? Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Okay, so it's a dodgy party then. Okay, there's a button. There was one here. Can we go further past? No. Okay, so where's Falcone then?
Good point of entry.
That's the most heavily guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
Okay, so let's see what would be the best for. Anyway, before I carry on getting further into this episode, I'm going to end the stream for now. Thank you for watching though. Please make sure to click follow if you like the stream and want to see any more videos. We're playing some DC Online right after this, so be sure to stick around if you want to watch. Otherwise, I hope to see you soon, and take care.